Hello, I'm the Media Whiz, because one art form wasn't enough, and welcome back to another edition of the Ed-ternal Summer. DVD releases! Before we do any of the official stuff, let's do some of the more miscellaneous stuff, shall we? These three DVDs actually came with the Toilet Racer toys. These three DVDs come with the episodes Rent Ed, Shoe Ed, Urban Ed, Stop Look Ed, and... oh joy, if it smells like an Ed.
Ah yes, the episode that everyone wants to remember, right?
As for the functionality of these discs, as soon as you put them in, the episodes roll like they're supposed to, and as soon as the credits end, the DVD just stops. As cool as it is to get bonus DVDs with episodes, these discs are very slapped together in terms of their functionality. No menus, no logos, nothing. These DVDs were quickly made on the cheap. Then you get to Kellogg's Scooby-Doo Mystery Packs. These DVDs were made as collector's items that you could get in packages of Kellogg's products. There are a total of 5 DVDs with an overarching theme that the Scooby Gang are trying to solve mysteries. And as for the episode with the Eds, we get...
Friendship Day ruined? They all think we did it? Everyone's a suspect.
Seriously? This episode again? I don't even hate this episode, and yet I'm getting more and more pissed off by the fact that this episode keeps appearing on DVDs like this.
If you're like me and you have a tolerance for this episode, it isn't too bad. As for the mystery itself, I'm pretty sure you don't even need to watch the entire episode to get it, especially considering that we have the fast-forward button on the remote. You can simply just skip to when the mystery is revealed.
Jimmy hosted a friendship day. The Eds got blamed for ruining it. They followed the candy clues. So, who set up Ed, Ed, and Eddie?
As for the rest of the DVD that isn't the episode, you get some bonus episodes from other shows, as well as animated outtakes and commercials for other DVD and game releases.
I hope you guys get used to seeing commercials as bonus features, because on a lot of Cartoon Network DVDs, they are. So, next up, Fridays.
Now, I won't say too much about Friday, but if you somehow forgot this gem, this was a block that would appear late every Friday night and broadcast new episodes of Cartoon Network shows. So naturally, when the block was popular, it got a DVD release. Aside from being able to watch the sketches, they provide episodes from other shows. Shows including Billy and Mandy, Camp Lazlo, Foster's, My Gym Partner's a Monkey, and of course, Ed, Edd n Eddy. And the episode they select is... Scrambled Ed.
For those who don't know which episode this is the episode where Double D is sleepy and the entire neighborhood floods.
It's kind of a random pick, but honestly, every episode feels like a random pick. There's no overlaying theme, no connection, no nothing.
That's kind of what makes this DVD so special.
This isn't a DVD dedicated to any of these shows, this is a Friday DVD, and it feels like they just got whatever episodes they could find and put them on the disc, and honestly, that's not bad.
And that's good!
So if you're really nostalgic for the Cartoon Network Friday block, I highly recommend this DVD. So, next up we've got the Cartoon Network Christmas DVDs and the Cartoon Network Halloween DVDs.
As for the Christmas DVDs, we get Yuletide Follies, Christmas Rocks, and Christmas 3. Very creative title, by the way. As for the episodes, we get Fa-la-la-la Ed, the Christmas special Jingle Jingle Jangle, and In Like Ed. Okay, Fa-la-la-la Ed and Jingle Jingle Jangle make sense, but In Like Ed? Why? That's the episode where the Ed sneak into Jimmy's party. How does this connect to Christmas? Is it the presents? Is presents the reason this warrants as a Christmas DVD? It's kind of shallow, if you ask me.
In fact, the more I think about it, not only is the Ed, Edd n Eddy shallowly picked, half of this DVD is shallowly picked.
The only two episodes that feel appropriate are Billy and Mandy and the Kids Next Door. Every other episode feels forced in there. This episode has snow in it. These episodes have presents. Herpaderp, boom, pow, throw them in there. Now, for the Halloween DVDs, we get 9 Creepy Cartoon Capers, Grossest Halloween Ever, and Halloween 3, Sweet Sweet Fear. As for the episodes, we get Dawn of the Eds.
Not really my go-to pick, but out of all the episodes from Ed, Edd n Eddy Season 1, I can definitely see this one working.
Honor the Eds, which is an amazing pick, and Don't Rain on My Ed. Why? That's the episode where the Eds rush to the candy store before it closes. Why does that count as a Halloween episode? Is it candy? Why aren't these DVDs so shallow with their picks? This one has candy, so Halloween episode. This one has presents, so Christmas episode.
Well, okay, to be fair, this DVD advertises that it has a lot of horror and a lot of candy, so I mean, I guess it has a little bit more of an advantage than Christmas 3 does.
But I have to ask, why wasn't Boo Ha Ha released on DVD? I mean, if we can get Jingle Jingle Jangle, then I'm pretty sure we can get Boo Ha Ha in there, guys.
Or who knows, maybe I'm just biased. Well, next up,
the official releases. The first DVD of the Eds was The Edifying Adventures, a Volume 1 DVD, consisting of 6 episodes, 3 episodes from Season 1, 3 episodes from Season 2. The overarching theme is summer, especially going off the description. School's out! Join Cartoon Network and the Eds as they celebrate summer with the first ever Ed, Edd, and Eddy DVD. Catch all the awkward antics of three best friends as they hang around the cul-de-sac scheming to raise money for Jawbreakers, and prove once again that boys will be boys. Since the first two seasons had a lot of summery type of episodes like Avasti Ed and Hot Buttered Ed, the episode selection feels perfect. As for bonus features, we get rules of how to be an Ed, a music video from my best friend Plank, a segment where Johnny and Plank give their thoughts on all the characters, and a bonus Billy and Mandy short.
All in all, this DVD is really good.
The episodes are good, fitting into the overarching theme, the bonus features are entertaining, the functionality works well, the edifying adventures is pretty good.
Now on to Volume 2, Fool's Pair Edice. If you can't tell from the title, the overarching theme of this DVD is pranks.
It's just a prank, bro.
Once again, we get six episodes including, are you serious, bro? At least we get Take This Ed and Shove It, even though I really don't see how it connects to the whole prank theme. One Size Fits Ed, again, still don't see a connection. The only ones I see connecting are Case of Ed, Here's Mud in Your Ed, and especially Fool on the Ed.
As for the bonus features, we really don't get that much this time around.
We only get two bonus features this time around, the Plank Family Players, which are a series of bumpers that were aired on Cartoon Network, and then some behind-the-scenes action from The Misadventures.
This disc isn't as good as Edifying Adventures, but it's still pretty good.
I don't like how some of the episodes don't fit the overarching theme and the features aren't very good this time around, but if you want to collect some Ed, Edd, and Eddy goodness, give this one a look.
Now onto the full-length season DVDs. This is Ed, Edd, and Eddy Season 1 and Ed, Edd, and Eddy Season 2.
As for the Season 1 DVD, we get every episode from Season 1, obviously, but here's something I wanted to point out. Episode 2, Pop Go the Ed and Over Your Ed are listed as Episode 1, but the pilot episodes of the Ed Touchables and Nag to Ed are listed as second. Weird. Aside from that, the episodes are in perfect video quality as usual, so nothing really to say there. As for the bonus features, we get How to Make an Ed, Edd, and Eddy episode, which is pretty damn funny, an interview with Danny Antonucci, How to Draw Eddy, and some promos from the good old days of the Cartoon Network City. As for Season 2, we get all the episodes in proper order, so that's good. As for bonus features, we get another behind-the-scenes interview with Danny, How to Draw Ed.
There you have it. Ed. From Ed, Ed, and Eddy.
A music video for The Incredible Shrinking Day, which is listed here as I'm Not Coming In Today, and some more promos.
These DVDs are really good, and if you're a major fan of the show, I highly recommend that you get them. So, this would be the point where I end the video because Ed, Edd, and Eddy seasons 3 through 5 weren't released on DVD, but fun fact, they actually were. Only in Thailand.
I was so anxious for seasons 3 through 5 to be released on DVD, and I was in awe when I found out that there actually were DVD releases. The only way to get them is on eBay, and the only way to play them is on your laptop or your PC. You try to play them on a DVD player, it just doesn't work.
Said if you have a region free DVD player, you should be set. If you have a laptop or computer, you should be set.
So yeah, if you don't want to simply look them up on YouTube, you can just play these episodes on your computer thanks to these Taiwanese DVDs. One nitpick I have is that every menu of all six of the discs are all exactly the same. Maybe it's when they get to the US they go back and fix them up a bit, but kind of hard to say. Also, instead of play all on the main menu, it says play movie. Huh. There's no bonus features, so yeah, screw that, we're not going to go over that. One more thing I wanted to address was the Season 5 DVD. First of all, the episodes are actually fixed continuity-wise. When Season 5 was aired, the technical first episode, Out with the Old, In with the Ed, was aired as third, and episodes 2 and 3 were aired before it. Thankfully, though, this DVD fixes that. Aside from that, all the episodes are listed correctly, although one sad thing is that we don't get the two bonus episodes from Season 6 on the disc. But the DVD does finish off with The Eds Are Coming.
So by this DVD's continuity, does that mean that the show ends with all the characters getting sucked into space and potentially killed by space aliens? Bit of a dark way to end the show, but yeah. If you got a laptop and you're able to buy these off of eBay, I highly recommend you get these DVDs. You can finally have all five seasons of Ed, Edd, and Eddy on DVD. Now, before this episode ends, I want to bring up the obvious. There is no DVD release of Ed, Edd, and Eddy's Big Picture Show, and I am really, really sad about that, because I love Ed, Edd, and Eddy's Big Picture Show, one of my absolute favorite movies. In fact, let's dedicate the next episode to talking about that, shall we? Next time on The Eternal Summer, we'll talk about Ed, Edd, and Eddy's Big Picture Show. I'm the Media Whiz, because one art form wasn't enough.
I bought on eBay. My house is filled with this crap, shows up in bubble wrap most every day. What I